When I was a kid, I would play music if I was ever feeling lonely or depressed. I know how hard it is to admit it to others when we're having feelings of isolation. But I imagine a world where no one ever has to feel alone and no one ever has to feel invisible.